सेप्टेम्बर 2020 मॉर्निंग मुरली ओम शांति बाप दादा मधुबन। थर्ड सेप्टेम्बर 2020 मॉर्निंग मुरली ओम शांति बाप दादा मधुबन। स्वीट चिल्ड्रन टुगेदर विथ बिकमिंग सतोप्रधान बाय हैविंग रिमेम्बरेंस यू ऑल्सो हैव टू एक्यूमुलेट एंड इनकम बाय स्टडिंग। At the time of studying, let your intellects not wander here and there. Question: What victories fixed for you, doubly, non-violent unknown warriors, and why? Answer: You children are making effort to conquer Maya. Your aim is definitely to take back your kingdom from Ravan. This tactic is created in the drama. Your victory is guaranteed because you have God Himself personally with you. You gain victory with the power of yoga through the great mantra of Man Mana Bhava. You receive a kingdom and you rule for half the cycle. Song: O man, look at your face in the mirror of your heart. Om Shanti. When you sweetest children are sitting here in front of Baba, you understand that your teacher truly isn't corporeal. It is Baba, the ocean of knowledge, who is teaching us. You have the firm faith that He is also our Father. When you study, you have to pay attention to the study. When students are sitting in a school, they remember their teacher and not their father. You know that Baba is also your teacher. You mustn't hold on to any name. You simply have to pay attention to being souls listening to the Father. It is not like this, neither in the golden age nor in the iron age. It is only at the confluence age that you consider yourself to be souls. Our Father is also our teacher at this time because He is teaching us. He has to do both jobs. You souls study with Shri Baba. This is a study and also yoga. It is you souls who study and it is the Supreme Soul who is teaching you. There is even greater benefit in this when you are personally sitting here face to face. Many children stay in remembrance very well. When you reach your karmatit stage, that is like receiving the power of purity. You know that Shri Baba is teaching us. This is your yoga and also your income. You souls have to become satopradhan. You are becoming satopradhan and also receiving the wealth. You must definitely consider yourself to be souls. Do not let your intellects wander anywhere else. Whilst you are sitting here, let it remain in your intellects that Shri Baba is about to come as the teacher in order to teach us. He alone is knowledgeful and is teaching us. You have to remember the Father. We are spinners of the discus of self-realization and also lighthouses. We have the land of peace in one eye and the land of liberation in life in other eye. It is not a question of these eyes. You speak of the third eye of the soul. You souls are now listening. Then, when you leave your bodies, you will take their sanskars with you. You are now having yoga with the Father. You have been separated since you went into the golden age. That is, you haven't had yoga with the Father. You are now becoming yogis like the Father. It is God, means Ishwar, who teaches you yoga. And this is why He is called Yogeshwar. You are the children of Yogeshwar. He doesn't have to have yoga. He is the Supreme Father, the Supreme Soul. द वन हु टीचेस यू योगा, ईच ऑफ यू बिकम्स अ योगेश्वर और योगेश्वरी. यू विल देन बिकम राज राजेश्वरी, मीन्स प्रिंसेस एंड प्रिंसेसेस. ही इज गॉड द वन हु टीचेस यू योगा. ही डजंट स्टडी इट हिमसेल्फ बट ही टीचेस इट. द कृष्णा सोल स्टडीज योगा इन हीज फाइनल बर्थ एंड देन बिकम्स श्री कृष्णा. पीपल ऑल्सो कॉल कृष्णा योगेश्वर बिकॉज हीज सोल स्टडीज इट एट दिस टाइम. दैट सोल स्टडीज योगा विथ योगेश्वर एंड क्लेम्स द कृष्णा स्टेटस. ही हैज बीन नेम्ड ब्रह्मा बाय द फादर. फर्स्ट ही हैड अ वर्ल्डली नेम एंड देन ही डाइड अलाइव. इट इज द सोल दैट हैज टू बिलोंग टू द फादर. व्हेन यू बिलोंग टू द फादर इट मीन्स यू हैव डाइड अलाइव. यू ऑल्सो स्टडी योगा विद द फादर. यू विल टेक द संस्कार्स विथ यू. You will take that sanskars with you to the land of peace. Then your new parts of the reward will emerge. You will not remember these things there. The father explains these things to you at this time. Your parts are now coming to an end and they will then begin afresh again. Just as the father had the thought to come, so the father also says, when I come, I begin to speak. There I am in constant silence. Then according to the drama, his parts begins. He had the thought to come and he comes here and plays his parts. You souls are listening to this number wise according to the efforts you make, exactly as you did a cycle ago. Day by day, there will continue to be growth. One day, you will be offered large royal halls where eminent people will also come. Everyone will sit together, listen to you. Day by day, the wealthy will continue to become poor. Their backs will meet their stomach. Such calamities will come. There will be torrential rainfall and all the farms, etc., will be flooded. There will definitely be natural calamities. Destruction has to take place. Those are called natural calamities. The intellect says that destruction definitely has to take place. On the other side, their bombs are ready. Natural calamities are for here. You need to have great courage to face this. There is the example of Angad. No one was able to shake him. You have to make the state of I am a soul so firm that all consciousness of the body continues to break. In the golden age, when the time comes, you automatically have a vision that you now have to leave your body and become a baby. They shed their bodies and enter new ones. There is no punishment, etc. there. Day by day, you will continue to come closer. The father says, the part that is recorded in me will continue to be revealed. I will continue to tell this to the children. The father's part will then end and your parts will also end. Your parts will then begin in the golden age. You now have to claim your kingdom. This drama is created very carefully and wisely. You are conquering Maya, and this too takes time. On the one hand, those people think that they are sitting in heaven and that this is the land of happiness. On the other hand, they sing about Bharat's condition. You know that it has become even more tamapradhan. According to the drama, it continues to become tamapradhan with great force. You are now becoming Satapradhan. You are now coming closer. Ultimately, victory will definitely be yours. After the crisis of distress, there will be the crisis of victory. Rivers of ghee will flow You won't have to buy ghee. You will all have your own first-class cows. You are now becoming so elevated. You know that the history and geography of the world. Repeat again. The father comes and repeats, telling you the history of the world. This is why Baba has told you to write, come and understand how the world, history and geography repeat. Those who are sensible will say that it is now the Iron Age, and so the Golden Age will definitely repeat. Some say that the world cycle is of hundreds of thousands of years and ask how can it repeat again. Here, there is no history of the sun and moon dynasties. Until the end, they don't understand how this cycle repeats. They don't even understand when their kingdom will come again. They don't know the kingdom of Ram at all. You now have the fathers with you. There will definitely be victory for the side that has a God, the Almighty Authority, personally with them. The father would not make you commit violence, would he? To kill someone is violence. The greatest violence of all is to use the sword of lust. You are now becoming doubly non-violent. There is the most elevated deity religion of non-violence. There they neither fight nor indulge in vice. You now have the power of yoga, but because no one understood this, they wrote about a war between devils and deities in the scriptures. No one understands the meaning of non-violence. Only you understand this. You incognito warriors are unknown but very well known ones. Would anyone consider you to be warriors? Everyone will receive the message of Man Mana Bhava from you. This is the great mantra. People don't understand these things. These things do not exist in the golden and silver ages. Once you have claimed your kingdom through this mantra, there is no further need of it. You know how you have been around the cycle and have come here. The father now gives you the great mantra. You will then rule for half the cycle. You now have to imbibe divine virtues and inspire others to do the same. Baba advises you. You will have great pleasure when you keep your charts in a register. There is a good, better and best. You yourself feel that some are studying well and that others don't pay any attention. Therefore, they fail. The study here is unlimited. The father is also the teacher and the guru. All three are together. That one is the only father who says, die alive. Consider yourself to be souls and remember the father. The father says, I am your father. I give you the kingdom through Brahma. He becomes the agent in between. You mustn't have yoga with him. Your intellects are now connected to Shiva. The bridegroom, the husband of all husbands, that one makes you belong to him through this one. He says, consider yourself to be souls and remember me. I, this soul, have now completed my part and have to return home with the father. The whole world is now tamopradhan. Even the five elements are tamopradhan. There everything will be new. Here there are no diamonds or jewels, etc. Where do they come from in the golden age? The mines that have now become empty will then become full once again. They will dig mines and bring them out. Just think about it. Everything there will be new, will it not? Light, etc. will be natural. The things that the scientists learn here will all be useful there. Helicopters will be waiting for you. You just press a button and it takes off. There is no difficulty at all. There everything will be foolproof. The machines etc. will never be damaged. Everyone will sit at home and then be able to go to school or a tour around in just a second. There will be slightly lower quality for the subjects. There are all types of happiness for you there. There can be no untimely death there. Therefore, you children have to pay so much attention. Maya has a lot of force. This is the last pomp of Maya. Look how so many get killed in a war. War never ends. There is so much a difference between the whole of this big world and just the one heaven. There, you won't say that the Gangas is the purifier. None of the things of the path of devotion will exist there. Here, just look how all the rubbish of whole cities goes into the Gangas. All the rubbish of Bombay flows into the ocean. You build large temples on the path of devotion. There is the happiness of diamonds and jewels there. There is happiness for 3/4 and sorrow for 1/4. If it were half and half, there would be no pleasure. On the path of devotion too, you remain very happy. They come to loot all the temples later on. You children were so wealthy in the golden age. Therefore, children, you should have plenty of happiness. Your aim and objective is in front of you for the mother and the father. That is certain. It is remember that there is no nourishment like happiness. Your lifespan increases with the power of yoga. The soul has now had a vision of himself and how he goes around the cycle of 84 births and plays such a large part. When all the souls, the actors, have come down, the father will take everyone back home. The procession of Shiva has been remembered. You know all of this number-wise. According to the efforts you make, you will remain happy to the extent that you remain in remembrance. Day by day, you will feel this because it is that Father who teaches you. This one also continues to teach you. Brahma doesn't need to ask anything. It is you who ask all questions. This one only listens. The father responds and this one also listens. This one's activity is so wonderful. This one also stays in remembrance. Then he speaks about it to the children. Baba feeds me. I give him my chariot. He rides in me. He rides in me. So why would he not feed me? This one is a human horse. I am Shiv Baba's chariot. By remembering this, you will be able to remember Shiv Baba. There is benefit by having remembrance. When you prepare food in the kitchen, you should understand that you are preparing it for Shiv Baba's children and that you yourself are also a child of Shiv Baba. There is benefit in having remembrance in this way. The greatest status is received by those who attain their karmatit stage by staying in remembrance and doing service. That Baba also does a lot of service, does he not? That one's service is unlimited, whereas the service you do is limited. It is by doing service that this one receives his status. Shiv Baba says, do this and this. He also advises this one. some children experiences storms. Unless you have remembrance, it is difficult to control your physical senses. It is by having remembrance that your boat will go across. It becomes difficult to understand whether it is a Shiva Baba or Brahma Baba who is saying something. A very refined intellect is required for this. Achha. To the sweetest, beloved, long lost and now found children, love, remembrance and good morning from the mother, the father, Bab Dada, the spiritual father says namaste to the spiritual children. The spiritual children says namaste and good morning to the spiritual father. Essence for the dharana. First point. At this time, you have to die alive completely. Study well and also keep your chart and register. Stay in remembrance and make your stage karma teet. Second point. In order to watch the final scenes of destruction, you have to be courageous. When you practice, I am a soul, body consciousness will continue to break away. Blessing. May your intellects have full faith and cool down any fearsome problem. Explanation. Just as you have faith in the Father, in the same way, have full faith in yourself and also in the Dharma. If you yourself have any weak thoughts arising in you, they will create sanskars of weakness. Therefore, do not let germs of any weakness of waste thoughts enter you. At the same time, experience benefit in whatever scenes of the Dharma you see, even scenes of upheaval, even if the atmosphere may be one that shakes you, even if the problems are fearsome, always be victorious. By your intellect having firm faith and the fearsome problems will cool down. Slogan. Those who love the Father and service receive love from the family automatically. Om Shanti.